Kala mo di ko i-upload to. Good luck sa iyo.
Hello po, mama.
Okay. And that will cause bankruptcy.
Again?
Alam mo ba components ng vape?
Yes.
What are those?
The components of vape is basically the oil.
Uh-huh.
The oil, the juice, the flavorings.
Oh, then you know the components of the juice.
The components of juice is basically the oil and the flavoring.
There are other chemicals.
Other chemicals, okay. We can say that we can
input exactly.
Nicotine, yes. Nicotine, exactly. And then that is it.
Exactly. So cool. Ito po ang lalaking nakikipaglaban dahil sa nagbe-vape siya sa loob ng FX.
What's the chemical
formula? So yan ipaglaban na tama siya. Okay. Ipagsipasikatin natin itong mokong na to. Sige. Pakinggan natin ang paliwanag po niya, ha? Sige. Go. Sisikat ka, kuya. Abangan mo sa Facebook.
But,
So therefore,
pinaglalaban po niya, tama lang po mag-vape sa loob ng FX.
Now, the after product is two different things.
But it's still
when you do combustion, the after product will be smoke. But when you do vaping, the after product will be vapor. It's two different things. It's like, you know, when it rains. Let's say when it rains. Then the product that the rain produces and it evaporates as vapor, right? You don't see anything. It easily decomposes. It easily
vaporizes.
It vaporizes. That's gonna be the correct term.
There's no such thing as vaporizes.
That's gonna be the correct term. No. What do you see when ano nakikita mo sa rain? Ano nakikita mo sa rain kapag, di ba? What happens to rainwater after?
It evaporates.
It's gonna be vapor, right? It doesn't turn to smoke, which pollutes.
And it's a different thing.
Unlike other products, let's say for example, kainin.
You burn.
But it's still burning. Cigarette smoke. You're burning something, it produces some other products.
Mm-hmm.
Right? It produces some other after products. Aside from nicotine, aside from tar, you see it already on the butt of the cigarette.
So we are saying that
unlike
those components
vapor,
are not in the vape?
Not. No.
They are in the vape.
The only thing. The only thing. The only thing that you are. The only thing that you are receiving from vape is within the level of nicotine that you are.
But there is still nicotine, and nicotine still has oxygen, and when something has oxygen, it's still formed combustion. From the root word itself that I'm saying, it's still gonna be the same thing. That you are consuming nicotine.
I'm not saying that you aren't consuming nicotine. That isn't my argument in the first
place. Sino may kakilala sa mga TV stations?
The first place that I am argumenting with is that you are just vaporizing, not combusting, not making smoke. Because it's two different things.
May kakilala ka sa TV station,
girl. Hindi ako gano'n.
Mama, sigat na ako.
Ang pangalan mo ulit, kaibigan?
Lander.
Lander.
Lander Romero.
Call me Lander.
Because
it's really two different things. Imagine, when you vape, you don't produce fire. You don't produce...
Yeah, I understand that you don't produce fire.
Unlike in smoking, cigarettes, you produce something that is burning.
It's just that you can't see the combustion process because it's inside the easy thing.
Yeah, because it's really little, small, it's really... Really small. If you compare it with a normal cigarette,
it's really not just ten times
the amount of a normal cigarette, but more than 100 times. To be honest,
I understand.
That's the thing that I want you to go ahead and understand because it's really different.
I understand your point that it
contains really
slow. Pero parehas pa rin sila kapag vapor,
vape,
and
smoke.
Wait.
Okay.
Bye. Hi. Okay, bye.
Sigat na ako.
Malaman.
Ito na po yung ginagawa ko, ha?